is your English series pre-year 1, page number 34, introduction of opposites. What is this? This is basket. Basket, basket, basket. This basket is empty. Empty, empty, empty. And what is this? This is basket. Basket, basket, basket. This basket is full. Full, full, full. What are these? These are baskets. This basket is empty and this basket is full. Empty, full. Empty, full. So empty ka opposite kya hai? Full. Empty ka opposite kya hai? Full. What is this? This is bottle. Bottle, bottle, bottle. This bottle is full. Full, full, full. And what is this? This is bottle. This bottle is empty. Empty, empty, empty. What are these? These are bottles. This bottle is full and this bottle is empty. So full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Look at this. What is this? This is jug. Jug, jug, jug. This jug is full. Full, full, full. And what is this? This is jug. This jug is empty. Empty, empty, empty. Full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Full, empty. Look at this page. So, many items on this page. 2. What is the first item? Says read. सबसे पहले क्या करेंगे हम इसे रीड करेंगे. व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज पिक्चर. पिक्चर, पिक्चर, पिक्चर. दिस पिक्चर इज एम्प्टी. एम्प्टी, एम्प्टी, एम्प्टी. एंड दिस पिक्चर इज फुल. फुल, फुल, फुल. एम्प्टी का अपोजिट क्या है? फुल. एम्प्टी का अपोजिट क्या है? फुल. एम्प्टी, फुल. एम्प्टी, फुल. What is this? This is jug. Jug, jug, jug. This jug is full. Full, full, full. And what is this? This is jug. Jug, jug, jug. This jug is empty. Empty, empty, empty. Full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Full ka opposite kya hai? Empty. Full, empty. Full, empty. What is this? This is basket. Basket, basket, basket. This basket is empty. Empty, empty, empty. And this basket is full. Full, full, full. Empty ka opposite kya hai? Full. Empty ka opposite kya hai? Full. Empty, full. Empty, full. अब आप बताएं एम्प्टी का अपोजिट क्या है बच्चों? फुल. एम्प्टी, फुल. फुल, एम्प्टी. एम्प्टी, फुल. व्हाट इज द सेकंड आइटम? सेज कलर. फिर आपने क्या करना है इन पिक्चर्स में अच्छे अच्छे से कलर करने हैं और घर में आपने 3 टाइम इस पेज की प्रैक्टिस भी करनी है सब बच्चों ने. ओके बच्चों.